Good evening and welcome. Thank you so much for coming. This is a very special night for me. My name is Chris Washburn. I'm the director of Louis Armstrong Jazz Performance Program here. For the last 22 years, I've been a regular member of Walter Thompson's Sound Painting Orchestra. It has been one of the most enriching and fun experiences of my professional musical life. It's one of the few bands that I come out to play and we don't ever have any music, and that we collaborate with wonderful singers, dancers, and actors, and with really someone who is an innovative artist who is trying to push jazz in a variety of different ways in improvisation to be interdisciplinary and enriching. And when I had the opportunity to invite Walter Thompson to come here and work with our students, I couldn't imagine the results. After just 1 hour of working with them, these guys sounded even better than the professional orchestra, I gotta say. And they've been working now for a month and are terrific, and I think you're gonna enjoy this. So without further ado, please welcome Walter Thompson to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. go, Tetsco. Let's Tetsco.
What? I never. Who would think to hide that behind?
Doc! Oh, but why?
You're gonna let me out.
Wait, no, what?
Good people of America. And we went to
get on the way.
I don't know!
Aerodynamics!
Tables are a much better place.
Blix the Blob, it's simply preposterous! I can't tell you! It's just, I don't know! It's preposterous, though! Don't you just know? It's preposterous! No, come on! Do you know that?
Thank you.